The Olympic torch has arrived in Marseilles on a three-masted ship to a spectacular welcome ceremony. More than 150,000 spectators watched on as an armada of boats and a fleet of planes greeted the flame in an explosion of colour.
Along the hills and lining the coast, crowds at every vantage point. On the water, a massive sails, more than 1,000 boats filling Marseille's harbour for the grand entrance. The Belém, a historic three-masted ship gliding in, carrying precious cargo, the Olympic flame. The vessel entered the ancient port city at sunset. Above, patriotic colours streamed across the sky, the French Air Force in fitting formation. And as the Belém pulled in, a show of blue, red and white from the sea. 11 days ago, the torch was lit in Olympia before leaving Greece to set sail for France. Tomorrow marks the start of a 79-day relay across the country, which will end in Paris for the start of the Games on July 26. President Macron was there to celebrate, but he didn't speak. This was not about politics. It was a party. The flame brought ashore by French swimming champion Florence Manadou before the cauldron was lit by local rapper Jewel. From sea to shore, Marseille making the most of this major milestone. In London, Edward Godfrey, Nine News.
Sport can be very cruel. Australia's top-ranked gymnast has been ruled out of the Paris Games with just 2 months to go. Georgia Godwin suffering an Achilles injury in a training accident.
The crutches were a giveaway.
Hey everyone, this is definitely not the news I want to be sharing with you all right now.
78 days out from Paris, Georgia Godwin's Olympic dream is over.
I've sustained an Achilles injury. It's extremely heartbreaking. It's not ideal.
Georgia's message spread quickly beyond her Instagram followers.
It's the heartbreaking, it's the devastation, it's the excitement of sport all in one day. Let's start with the captain.
Olympic hockey legend Mark Knowles had the honour today of handing out the tickets to Paris to Australia's women's water polo team, and their thoughts quickly turned to the injured gymnast.
We have made it there, but for her to, you know, injure herself and, yeah, that post was really hard to see. We really feel for her.
The 26-year-old had been a poster girl for our team, and just a month ago she was modelling the uniform for the opening ceremony.
She's a great competitor, Georgia, an amazing person, and we know that she'll work through it with her team.
It's a double blow for our gymnast. Australia's top-ranked trampolinist, Blake Rutherford, has also been ruled out because of injury.
I may be a little quiet on the social media front.
Damien Ryan, Nine News.